Good morning, students. In the last lecture, we have discussed about the elements, what exactly element and some characteristics of element. Okay, so maybe you have understood that. So today we will see the elements name. See 1 to 20 elements and with the symbol today we are going to learn. So before to start this elements names and symbol, before a lecture I was given you notes, okay? So in that 1 to 20 elements were there. So open first that chart and see now onwards every day the periodic table is very important for you. So I told you before also to paste periodic table in your chemistry notebook. So maybe you have pasted it. Okay, so now we will see the first means in the 7th standard at least you should know first 20 elements, and when the 20 elements will complete we will see the next elements also. See, elements means what? It is the purest form of substance and it contain only one kinds of atom that we have learned before. Okay, now see here I written here for 1 to 20 elements. Okay, see this is the atomic number, periodic table also the atomic number it is given, atomic number 1, element name and symbol. See in the chemistry we will learn in the next chapter or next year the chemical reactions. Okay, so for that chemical reactions we are not writing the like these names means magnesium, so we are not writing the spellings. Okay, silicon, phosphorus, fluorine, oxygen. So instead of these names the scientists discover the symbols. Okay, so when for chemical reactions we are using the symbol, so today I will show you the which symbol is used for the particular elements. Now next period onwards directly I will use the symbol, so you should know the name of that particular symbol. Okay, so today you have to by heart the first 20 elements and the symbol of that first 20 elements. Now see here the hydrogen. Okay, hydrogen is what? It is a gas. Okay, so this hydrogen, so while writing in the equation in a chemical reaction the hydrogen we will not write, instead of hydrogen this symbol, see hydrogen symbol is H. H means what? So whenever we will write H, so that H means hydrogen. Okay, helium, He. He means what? Helium. Now lithium, Li. See, now here some symbols it is given for the starting which letter is used. Now see here H hydrogen, so H is here given, He helium, Li lithium, beryllium Be, boron B, carbon C, nitrogen N. Okay, so these are the short forms means these are the symbols for these particular elements. Okay, so for hydrogen H, helium He, lithium Li, beryllium Be, boron B, carbon C and nitrogen N. Okay, now next see the atomic number 8, oxygen O, fluorine F, neon Ne, sodium Na. Now see here, now maybe question is there in your mind, madam, now here the this word is started with this letter S, then why symbol is Na? See all the elements it is the symbol is not started for the first letter. Okay, so these are their Latin name. Okay, so this symbol is given for the another name also. Okay, so sodium Na, magnesium Mg, aluminium Al, silicon Si, phosphorus P and sulfur S. So with atomic number is also very important for you. So when we are going to start the atomic structure lesson, so for that atomic number, okay, means suppose if I will tell you whose atomic number is 8, so immediately you have to tell me atomic number 8 is which element. See here, atomic number 8 means oxygen, and oxygen symbol is O. Okay, now see 9 atomic number, fluorine, F. Then 10, neon, Ne. 11, sodium, Na. 12, magnesium, Mg. 13, aluminium, Al. Then 14, silicon, Si. 15, phosphorus, P. And 16, sulfur, S. Okay, now see 17 atomic number is chlorine. And chlorine symbol is Cl. Okay, chlorine symbol is Cl. Argon, Ar. Potassium, K. And calcium, Ca. So this chart, one time again you write down in your chemistry notebook, and today in this period you have to by heart these first 220 elements with atomic number and symbol. Okay, so next time I will conduct the test on this elements names. Okay, so these first 20 elements are very important for you. So by heart these all the first 20 elements, as well as remember these symbols of each element. Okay, now the next point, that is the compound, we will start in next lecture. So today we will stop here. Thank you.